Everyone in Edmonton and area is being warned to stay off thin ice. With these warm temperatures we're experiencing, officials are advising everyone to stay off any ice that covers a body of water, as this is extremely dangerous.
They'd be putting themselves at a lot of risk at falling through the ice and potentially drowning, especially if you're on a body of water that has a current. The ice is melting now with our spring temperatures, and it's not safe for people to be out on the ice, no matter how safe or thick the ice looks.
Emergency crews say that calls due to people wandering around on thin ice are common and can be a matter of life or death. If you spot anyone wandering around on ice of large bodies of water, call 911 immediately.